directly the local government workers. Just like has been said, we have actually been traumatized. We have been deprived of our legitimate right. Since the minimum wage, it is a right because it has been passed into law. It is expected of the government. Now, I personally, I feel so grieved. Reason being that since we have been deprived for the past 9 months,
9 years.
Even if the government should actually, if there is any section of the, of the state that required the same party should be local government workers who have been patient, who have been tolerant, who have actually been able to show level of maturity with the government. And at this moment, to implement for the state who have enjoyed the 18,000 minimum wage, which the local government workers have not enjoyed for the past 9 months. Please, where is
nine
the
years.
Nine years. Nine years. Nine years.
Please, for the rest of the of this. I must tell you the truth. The manner with which we are doing this protest, maybe it's because we have respect for the government. We have some level of respect for the government. If not, it would have been worse treated. It would have been worse than what we're seeing with us today. So we are wishing to call on the government to be considerate in this of our agitations and make sure that all our demands are met. So as not to make this protest.
That is remind me, please.